台香
婆罗粥，
欢迎来到我们的开箱婆罗粥之婆罗粥有话题。你好，我是小芬。
你好，我是美玲。
我们都知道说辣椒自古以来呢就是非常非常重要的一种辛香料的一个调味料哦。那尤其是马来西亚人都特爱辣椒，那全世界呢其实有很多很多不同的辣椒的品种，而且呢辣度啊还有它的形状啦、它的种植方式都不尽相同的。那在我们东南亚这一带的料理当中呢，也常常会看到辣椒的踪迹。
那除了生辣椒，它也能被磨成辣椒粉，制成辣椒酱，或者是晒干成为辣椒干。那不同形式的辣椒就有不同的料理功用，像我们吃高捞面就会配上切片的辣椒还有一些醋。对，然后如果我们吃一些炸物，就像炸鸡腿啊、炸薯条，就会配上辣椒酱。那如果要炖鸡脚啊，就会用辣椒干。所以可以看到，辣椒除了作为日常料理里面不可或缺的调味品，它也是作为这些料理的配料，让食物呢更显生气，而且也更加刺激我们的味蕾。那么小小条却又难以让人忽视的辣椒，你又知不知道它在种植方面需要怎样的功夫呢？今天我们的婆罗粥有话题，想和大家聊聊种植辣椒需要具备怎样的条件，还有会有什么样的挑战。所以呢就请来了本地种植辣椒的 Local Life 老板 Andy 来为我们解惑。 Hello Andy。
Hello,
你好。
Hi， 你好，谢谢带我来。
好久好久没有看到 Andy 了。我有 follow Andy
两年了三年。
我一直都有 follow Andy 的 Instagram 还有你的 Facebook， 因为你常常开 live， 然后带大家去看你种的辣椒的一个情况，然后跟大家解说，而且你解释的非常非常的 details， 就是你怎么样开始种辣椒，然后你种的辣椒有遇到什么样的问题，然后你的种植方式等等哦。那我们知道说 Andy 以前是做房地产的，那在什么时候是因为疫情的关系吗？因为现在没有游客进来，那 Airbnb 也没有办法就是有客人嘛，所以呢你就开创了另外一个算是一个 side business， 就是 Local Life。 要不来跟我们
讲吗？So 我们开始的现在的 Local Life 啊，种起里啊，我们本来是种很多东西 ，and then 我们开始因为这个很多的 MCO 来过来 ，and then 那个很多顾客不能过来 ，so not yet MCO 时候，我们还是做那个 Airbnb， 现在还是做，可是 not to the scale like last time，
scale down
啊，so then 我就讲。When I was walking one day， 我就想要做什么，因为那个 office 我们本来是15个人加三个like contract worker， 说18个啦， full time 是15个。And then 因为 MCO 时候说我 left 两个
full time
staff plus me three 咯。So then 我就想，office 这么大，我要拿来那个 office 去 rent 出去，还是要自己做东西？然后我就想，我不要别人我不知道的每天过来，所以我就想前面有很多那个 glass wall， 然后太阳能够进，然后我就想要做什么？然后我就一天 try 咯，我 order 在 online 那个 seed 那个苗，the seed right？ 我其实
种子。
种子 ，and then 那个 herb 的 seed，and then some flower seed，then 我就种了。So 第二个我种是那个香的 coriander
香菜
啊。可是那个香菜，我觉得它是27天到28天，它能够耐一天罢了。然后你要卖，如果没有卖啊，它会烂掉。那个 chili。对，所以那个经历我们有90天 to think of what to do with it， 90 days until， and then 我们拔了那个经历啊，还能放在冰橱14天，不会坏。所以我们有很多时间来想要那个辣椒做要卖出去还是做 by product
辣椒酱、辣椒粉。
So I think that's the real reason why I would go into chili farming。 But if 如果人家很多人问我，因为 last time 我做那个 Airbnb 的 totally different with 现在做那个 local live
种植，
完全不一样的行业，不一样的区域。
所以全部我的朋友问我为什么要 change， then 我就想我就跟他们讲啊、如果没有 change， then 我做什么呢？来，现在不也不能做什么。And then 如果你要做啊、别的啊、industry， your stuff you cannot find， and then you cannot operate during MCO， right？ So that's why we started in this agriculture thing to just actually try it out。But in the first few months 很难啊， but I learned a lot of things。But now we have the raw chilies and also we have many byproducts like chili flakes, cut the food chili, dry chili, all type of chili we try. Yeah, 对。And the response for the chili now is quite great. I think because now每天 raining, so a lot of farmer now if you go to the local supermarket, right, they don't have small chili.
或者很贵。
Yes, it's too so expensive. So I didn't know this when I first started because 我想法是我一定要做东西。
就对了。
I just do and then I try because other way last year already gone. And then this year I don't want to be like, hey, you know what did we do? So I try this agriculture thing. And so far I think it's quite okay. Although it's still in the R&D stage, but 不错啦，我觉得。
Wow. Andy, have you ever occurred to you that you will 尝试这关于 agriculture 成为一个 farmer？
Become a farmer？
这辈子你从来都没有想过吧？
I never thought of becoming a farmer. I always thought it is an easy job. You know, 我们觉得是做一个 farmer 是 you want to retire, you 做 farmer. But actually, farming right is not easy, 不简单 not easy at all. So after I started it, I was like, I respect the farmers a lot, and then I do a lot of research on agriculture, and then all the successful people in agriculture. Actually, this industry, right? A lot of people can make a lot of money out of it, but it's not hot until the young people interested. Because who want to be farmer? So I find it interesting lah. It's like a traditional, really traditional business.
那我们都知道其实种植行业不容易，像 Andy 自己也说了嘛，特别是前面几个月的时候都非常的艰难。对，而且我们也需要很多的专业知识才能够让这些农作物有收成。所以就很好奇 Andy， 像你自己本身也没有这些农业方面的那些专业的经验还有知识，那你在投身在这个种植行业之前你都做了什么准备呢？就你自己去学自己去 search 吗？
So I think 我 last time interview 跟 Jean， 我有跟他讲我是读那个 biomedical science 的。So 我在高协是有学种东西的。We study the biology of plants。
Because okay， 在国外，在澳洲是吗？还是纽西兰？
英国。
在英国，
yeah.
所以那时候就有种过植物了。
We plant basic plants, but the reason 我们plant basic plants is because in our medicine, whether is 中药 or the Western medicine, we all use herbs, right? We all use plants,
草药
or chemical. So then we have to know how the plant make energy and how the plant germinate.So, I think the basic knowledge 我有了，可是 specific plant, like 辣椒 and herb,
辣椒
then 我就learn from Google and YouTube. 现在全部东西都可以在网上学了，
网上找到资料。
It's either that or you just pay for a course. It's quite simple, and yeah. And then you just try. Just try.
你有没有尝试过去做一些，比如说，一个 research on 这些有真正在种辣椒的这些 farmer？ 有没有去参观他们的 farm， 然后跟他们拿一些偷师这样子，偷一些秘诀这样子，不要说偷啦，就分享啦，请他们分享一些，
跟他们学习。
对，
哦，我开始的时候 ，you know like 我读那个 biomedical science，we read a lot of research paper， right？ So actually I think I did it a bit too much. Why? It's because 我在晚上 I read all the research paper for chili farming. Like example, how much? Yeah, I think I read 10 or it's not, they don't have many online. So there was one, 一个 research paper is from Malaysia one. 他也有讲一个 acre 能够几个 polybag.
Okay.
And then 一个 chili 能够 harvest多少个kilogram 一个
就是一颗辣椒树可以一年生产多少辣椒？
So I got read all this research paper. I think it's better than going to the traditional farm because all the one that written the research paper, they are also scientists, right? So in the farm one, most is the local one is traditional farmer. They do trial and error, but they never write thing down.
Yeah, they never
agak agak
on paper.
So what I did is I researched the one online, which they really write it down and is run by a team. So I think I learned a lot from there, like the disease and things. But if we read the research paper compared to draw in real life, it's very different.
Yeah,
还是两件完全不一样的事情。
Yeah,
theory 完全是两回事，
对，
因为还要关乎你的技术，你的可能泥土，你的肥料，
对，
有没有
很多外在因素，
对，很多外在因素。所以 Andy， 你在还没有开始种辣椒之前，你有 try to understand 所有的做我们本地这边比较多的辣椒的 species 吗？还是说你觉得哪一种辣椒在我们本地可以卖的价钱比较好，比较 lucrative？
So before I plant我因为那个 seed 不会贵，只是那个时间拿了 minimum 90天到它大。So what I did was I buy many different seed, right? I buy hundred of, I think that time when I start, I buy hundred of each seed and I just plant.
Wow.
One seed is about 5 cents.
I got
5 cents. So one hundred seed is only 5 ringgit.
Oh, that's cheap.
So 我就 plant 它，因为when I do research on YouTube or Google, right? Most of the Malaysian farmer, honestly speaking, they don't take video of it. Most of the information online is either from Thailand, Vietnam. You have some in Malaysia, but not many. The ones Thailand, Vietnam or Indonesia, India. Taiwan got, but 我不会听华语。台湾很多很多，台湾有 lot of scientists，
agriculture 很强
So then 我就 order 了，我就 try which one can survive。Actually it's quite obvious， 你种了，你放在那个太阳，in our climate， you see which one die，
就长了。you see which one die，
看哪一个死就可以把它
eliminate
掉。
这样子，
原来，你用删除法，
对，删除
法。在那个农场有差不多15个 species，可是两个可以 grow 罢了。
哈，
two species
是那个
13种都死掉了。
So the only one that can grow good in our climate is our local chili body， 因为我们不是。种一个两个罢了，在农场现在有差不多4000个 polybag， 4000 polybags。So，
什么是 polybag？
太阳 polybag 是你我们没有种在 ground 里面，我们用那个 plastic， 黑的 plastic，
polybag，那个黑色的
哦，
像那个 pot 呀，然后有对，所以我们放在那边没有 shade， 没有什么 ，so under the sunlight。等我们可以看那个chili 像那个 Carolina Reaper 从美国过来的他们我们 plant 差不多15个还是21个全部死掉，
就是
那个
climate 不适合。
对。And then one is climate， and then 第二个是那个 insect 他喜欢吃那个，对，
嗯
，Yeah， so， then I go and read again why some species you know don't get affected so bad. It's because actually, when they grow the seeds, right, the some of them, the company I buy for, they how to say genetically modify the gene. So it's
基因上做出调整，
基因改造，
嗯。
So it can last against more of the
challenges.
Fungus and virus. Yeah, correct. So the ones on the farm now is mostly big chili and small chili lor. And the ones you say 你讲的是哪一个会比较赚多钱？我觉得。
因为我觉得我们要 target on niche market， 就是说我们这里因为chili padi很 common， everywhere you can buy， everywhere you can find， so 我觉得我们应该要找一些大家在这边不太会种的，然后但是呢它有 market 上面的需求的，对吗？
OK， yeah， actually 我开始的时候我也是这样想，可是现在我知道了为什么 people don't plant specific chili，
太难种，
对， and then 我跟你讲的啊，刚才一个 C 是五毛对吗？
五分
five cent，
五分
cent， 嗯，
说、那个美国的 C 一个是$5哦，五块啊 US dollar， you ship there， it's very expensive， it's very expensive，
二十
太远
的价钱，
yeah， and you cannot survive， it's expensive， and、all these farmers， traditional farmers， right， no way they're gonna order something online。I tried it, and then I was like, I think the profit won't come so nicely. 可是啊，我们 local 的 farmer 有一个 special 的东西是 the all the ones that 啊读书的 farmer 啊，他们讲啊，
读书的
要有读书的 farmer， 那些他们喜欢啊种那个辣椒在年尾
的时候种，
因为现在 the weather always raining, right? So the price of the chili $1 you can sell for $5.
哦，所以你哦那个时候种的时候，你卖出去的价钱很好，
对，
你能赚很多钱。
你知道我们开始卖的时候是 now is August, so one month before this.
Now is September, bro.
September, so July, when we sell the chili, $1 ofSmall chili is about 15 to 18 ringgit.
1 kilo?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now it's double.
Seriously?
Yeah, now it's double. And year, 45 ringgit. Now it's 25 ringgit.
And it's going up to 45 ringgit per kg.
Yeah. 45, and then if the average sell is 60 ringgit sometimes.
Wow.
Yeah, 50 something. So, 一个tree 能够出差不多 1.5 kilo 一年，
1.5 kilo 一年，
一棵树长1.5 kilo，
That's why if you go to， yeah， 对，this and 一个树啊，只能够耐一年、，then you need to 换而已。
它会死掉，还是说你要把它
它已经长不出？
能够它不会死，可是那个the fruit不会出那么多，第二年。This is according to the research that I done.
Okay,
but if you ask Andy,
我有问题，就是关于那个辣椒，它是不是先有花，它才会长出那个辣椒的那个chili？
对，
那个
果。So它先有那个花，白花 ，so you can see, yeah, it's very beautiful, very beautiful. And then after the white color, then the small bud come out is the chili.
Okay.
To 回你的question is, I think when you plant chili, obviously the profit is important. But I think the reason I talk about small chili only is because it need less time from the flower until the end product.
收成
for the big chili 对 the big chili you need longer time and如果那个 chili 在那个树那边太久啊，很多 pest 会过来。
很多害虫会。
So what you wanna do is when you have, when you have the ripe chili, you just harvest only, and then you put in your fridge.
不要等了，放在冰箱。
Yeah, Because when it's ripe, people steal it also.
所以在害虫方面，Andy 没有其他的一些方法来处理吗？比如说一些杀虫药？
啊，我们有用杀虫药，有。So, 先因为在 starting 的时候，我是要卖 organic 吗？可是大部分的 customer 啊，他们不管 organic 还是不 organic， 你便宜罢了，我就跟你买。
对
啊，我 local idea， we are not in the West country right where they care so much about because 他们拿那个实力在做 product， 然后卖出去，全部 customer 这边要便宜的东西，说我开始 I think 一个月past I think August 我们就用那个 pesticide 了因为如果没有用啊，我们是做 charity for the insect 啊。
那我没有听过种辣椒的人其实不敢吃自己的辣椒。Andy， 你敢吃吗？
哦、yes， 我自己吃我自己的辣椒。Because 我们用那个 ，actually I do research， you know， for the type of pesticide we use。Like I say， I study biomedical science， right？ So we study a lot of chemical 的 compound。So 那个 compound 我们用的 ，if I'm not wrong， I have the picture， but I don't remember the name。I do research on the compound they use。That compound can last actively under the sunlight for about 48 to 72 hours。Meaning, right? When it's under the sunlight for more than 72 hours, it's not active anymore. Yes. So this is according to the research paper, because if you, all this chemical is, people do research, then they only put in that one. So how it works is, 你 spray 时候啊，你撒全部的pest 在那边，right? 他们的egg 啦，他们的 baby 在下面的 leaf， right？ So 那个 pest 需要一些时间 to lay the baby again， correct？ So we don't spray every day， we spray every week， because you spray and then the pesticide can last 3 days under the sun maximum lah， and then you harvest it off on the 4th, 5th, and 6th day。And then on the 7th day, you spray again. Just make sure that the insects don't have enough time to lay the baby, the eggs. That's the whole goal. So it works like this. So,
like,
so 我们自己，我是 I dare to eat. I still eat my own chili. Why? It's because I know when I spray under the sun 72 hours, it's already useless.
对，其实我也是有看过就是自己的亲戚朋友啊阿姨他们就是自己有种辣椒，然后他们就会去很清楚的记得，就是说哎，这个辣椒现在不可以采，因为我昨天才就是喷了那些药所以他们就会很清楚的记得所以是几时喷的，对，
所以他有一个
其实对，那其实很好奇 Andy， 你现在目前哦，你提供的范围是在哪里呢？就是你们现在有提供辣椒的秧苗给客户吗？还是你们只是提供生辣椒吧？
Actually, 我有 tell 我的 team 啊which is 2% now plus me 啦we sell everything. We sell everything. If people want to buy anything, like, we just sell them. As long as you can make money, you sell it.
Okay. 就也不要去限制自己的 market。
对，because like, when I was in KL, I think last year, before there was a moment in time where they have no lockdown, right? I think you come back here, you quarantine. So, 我有遇到一个 taxi driver 啊，他讲这个时间啊，如果有能够赚钱啊，你就赚罢了，你不要问这么多东西。
对，
对，
因为那个朋友过来时候啊，你也不能问什么。
是，哎，其实你们
是讲的，他讲的时候有一点 funny 啊，
开玩笑的讲啦。
那其实你们现在的辣椒园的规模有多大呢？大概有多少棵辣椒树
？Okay, so 我们现在有4000棵辣椒树 ，and then our size is 26 point, which is quarter acre.
嗯，
一分四的 acre，
四分之一
啊，
四分之一 acre，
acre， 在哪里呀？
啊，富丽华后面 ，it's an urban area， it's like people's house。Last time the office is over there， so people's house we demolished it and we use the space。
哦，
那边是可以种吗？需要申请的吗？
啊 ，no， because 我们是没有用 electric， 现在 is still traditional。But we are applying electric, then we need to tell the council why we need the electric, right? But if we plant veggie there, you don't need, because this private property.
Oh, 私人,
as long as you don't, as long as you don't put chicken or 那个 animal got sound one, then 没有人会 complain.
So they don't care that whatever plants you grow, you're going to sell it for commercial use or sell it to the market. They don't care.
Yeah. So the neighbors over there, but the only thing is like whether the neighbors will steal the chili. That's all. That's all you worry about. Hey, no, no. You run. 因为
真的会有人去偷哦。
真的。
You need to have CCTV.
可是可能有时候 CCTV 耶，找不到那个人。
也对。
戴口罩，戴面罩。
Electrical fence. 所以有人。有人来偷你们的辣椒，真的、
哦、有，
他应该是辣椒种的很美，所以才会吸引到他们去偷。
No, but the price now is good. Imagine, right? You have to work. Let's say one day you work, if for minimum wage lah, one day is 48 ringgit. You pluck 2 kilo already, you can pay or you don't need to work. 2 kilo, you need half an hour to pluck only. half an hour to pluck 啊。
所以现在你们的 chili farm 种也是你们，收成也是你们，放 pesticide 也是你们吗？还是你有请一些外来的移工，还是一些怎么样的一些 farmer 来帮你们
员工来帮忙？
所以我开始的时候全部我自己做 ，even if got staff 我自己做，所以我知道 how to do。And then after the first month，I hire people。
Oh,
it's not the office one. Office we also do. 在 office 我们 Lydia 我也是我有做 and then Cliff 也是有做可是 under the sun one, right? For 8 hours a day, 我请人我请人来 like everyday daily wage to do. 对。因为 that time in 第一个月 is March, April, that time,How to hire people? No one can go around. It's locked down, remember?
是是是
So no one, then after that, I think starting April, May, 很多人不耐了。So you lock down, 不 lock down, 他们也是要做，因为需要钱嘛。So 真的，他们没有 income, so 他们来做 and then, 我们换很多次了，因为很多人以为很容易。So 他们来，有一个人最好笑的一个，他过来，他以为很容易，连他做了15分钟啊，他跟我讲，老板我要去厕所，连啊他没回来，
再也没有回来哦，
没回来，真的，啊，
真没有想到是
最累的是什么？到底是什么那么累，把人家吓跑15分钟而已，人家就跑掉了。
OK， because 很多more younger farmer 他们喜欢用那个有两种 actually got a few types of growth medium so growth medium 是那个like soil 泥土 right so 现在他们喜欢用那个 coconut husk coconut husk
也是这样子的东西
so they dry the coconut and then they break it into fiber then they use as the soil but for us I want to try 对我喜欢我哦、oh, eh, ，coconut husk got no 营养 ，coconut husk got no 营养 ，that's why but soil got
okay.
So yeah, so a lot of people I think they get confused. I think because like some of the seller they want to sell the coconut husk, so they say inside got 营养 so they cheat the people who don't know But actually now you know got no 营养 one.
真的啊
？So yeah, they because coconut husk very expensive.
Okay.
One bag is about 18 ringgit. Okay, my farm over there, we use lorry. We use 5 lorry, 20 ton. So 100 ton of soil in the farm, you know. So, 那个是最难的，因为一个 poly bag, 它 without anything, just the soil, 12个 kilo. 12 kilo to 13 kilo.
Wow.
If 湿 is 20 kilo, if it's wet is 20 kilo, like 18 kilo 啦。所以最难的是 filling the poly bag 哦。
哇，
我自己做哦。
那很真的很辛苦哎。
哦，
要一个的去填那个泥土。
那其实既然它没有营养，为什么还要用它嘞？是有什么别的原因吗
？Gimmick
is light, light. Number one is light. You can reuse it.
可以再使用。
And then the third one is because now the modern technology is they use fertigation, right? The water drip. The drip water one. So that's why people use it. But the off with the coconut husk is the flavor of the chili not so strong.
Oh,
yeah. So that's why I want to try the soil. So with the soil, this is the cons. It's very heavy. You can use one time only.
One time only.
Because what you want to do is you need to rotate your crop. So if this year you grow chili, next year you need to grow something else. Because if you grow chili again, because some plants they take more of one nutrient. If you always plant the same thing, the next crop that you plant inside, if it's still chili, it's not going to grow as much.
好像已经没有那些养分在里面了。
被吃光了，被用光了。
So that's why people use coconut husk. But now I still do R&D, right? I still try. And then a lot of people, one of the restaurants we sell to is Salonis. You know Salonis? He said the chili is very powerful, like pungent. 很
辣。
重那个味道。
I
think people don't really care unless they do fine dining. But as long as cheap, then okay.
Fine dining, why got use chili one?
Yeah, I also don't know.
摆设品。
But I don't think people really care lah.
Okay.
But so far, the customer return one is quite good, no? They buy 2 kilo first, then next is 5 kilo, 10 kilo one.
Wow.
Okay.
那 Andy， 你们除了卖到restaurant 之外，因为古晋有你刚刚讲是7000多家的餐馆嘛，
yeah.
但是跟你买的多吗？反应好吗？然后你有没有卖到一些 supermarket 还是一些e-mart 这样子
？Okay, so, 我们 start 卖时候 is in section. So in 7号的时候，我们 start 卖那个树跟那个苗跟那个 seed。
就是哦，
对，因为那
都有卖
那啊，因为那时候还没有很多的 chili fruit， 所以开始 August 我们 start to sell the chili， so far I think the customers that buy from us they buy is mostly my friend also， but the one you know I tell you about my friend first。They buy from me 1-2 kilos, and then after that, they start to buy 5 to 10 kilos. Okay, but from the 7,000 restaurants, right? Every day we call 50 restaurants. Like the office lah, we ask the office to so 50 restaurants, and then agak-agak we can sell to 1-3 restaurants.
Only
every day.
But one day we only can produce 5 to 10 kilo of chili, and we always sell out.
哦，就至少产出的都有把它卖完，
就是
不够辣椒，不够辣椒卖。
不够卖 ，yes。We already got a few order. Lydia got a few order. Is I think three customer 50 kilo each.
哇，哎，都是蛮大的生意。
Yeah, but we don't have the chili.
Oh,
are you considering expanding your farm to?
Yeah, yeah. That's what we doing.
未来的规划。
对。
That's what we doing. You know, now with 5 to 10 kilo.我们只是用差不多800棵树罢了。啊，我们现在有4000棵哦。
四千棵那个4000棵辣椒树。
对，因为 you remember I told you in the beginning we try first we see which one can survive, right? So the ones that can survive, right? Then after that we plant again. So the ones that already survived last time.现在有 fruit 了、and then the new ones not yet got fruit yet.
Yeah, 也是需要时间
需要90天时间，
就是3个月。
So in one more month, We have more chili to sell.
嗯，
哦，呀，所以说，
嗯，所以现在你们都不够卖，那也没有办法在 supermarket 或者超外面的市场拿到你们的辣椒就
对
了。
对，
那你们有没有
know, like,
嗯？那你们有没有尝试就是把你们的 seed 然后这些 crops 给一些就是家庭式的那种 farmer 然后你再跟他买回来
啊、我们也有试那个 we actually we did all the like posting on Facebook to look for this farmer right、and then 现在 farmer 也是有读书的那我跟你讲说、so, 他们全部啊，全部要年尾来种。then 我就想、年尾你卖我40块，我拿来卖45块，
我才赚
我就死啊，五赚五块。如果因为他们要这样，we have to guarantee them that we buy from them.
Yeah,
but、I cannot guarantee that customer want to buy 50 kilo at 45 ringgit.
太贵
了 right、if let's say 50 kilo at 25 ringgit still okay but 50 kilo at 45 that's a lot of money、
yeah. 那怎么办呢 how do you settle this problem
so we don't do lo, we do ourselves we just grow ourselves because、最贵的 actually honestly 最贵的是、the starting 因为现在啊全部 farm好了，我给你看那个 farm 的 picture， 因为那个 farm 好了 ，you only need to do two things， water and pesticide， that's all。You don't need to move，、you don't need to the like I tell you just now 啊，最难的是 fill the poly bag and transplant，、那个最难的时候，现在什么那个都不能不需要做啊，不难的说
收成也、就是把它 plot 而已嘛，不难。很漂亮哎、
是
looks very nice
yeah it's this one that time the I invite the Jabatan Pertanian to come over
what did they say
they say hey how long you plant chili already then I said oh I just start then they say how come you look like few year plant already then I said oh this one got study one
无他切无他切可爱哦
but, yeah so this one when we plant it this way I go do a lot of research how to plant also la. I didn't just plant like that
and just try
it's not die yeah
OK、其实刚才就是想问因为我们刚才都是讲比较多是关于行销方面的所以现在就是想聚焦在关于种植辣椒这一方面的问题其实种植辣椒它最理想的一个环境是怎样 The ideal condition
如果是talk about ideal condition The best condition 是在那个 greenhouse 里面
是在 greenhouse 不是在太阳下面、
No 为什么啊那个 greenhouse 他们做是 if you never seen a greenhouse before is the top is a transparent sheet of plastic、but it's a bit、white color so the sun is not so bright not so hot、and then 那个 side 啊那个 covering is like mosquito net、so the pest go in、对、and then 在里面 of the greenhouse normally 他们用两个、three things 他们用、风扇to simulate the wind、and 第二个是 mist spray the mist、like the water、and then third one is drop fertigation so、他们 fertigate it、放 fertilizer 一天六次、我们现在有开始做有开始做、
你的 greenhouse、you mean
we don't do greenhouse、
那个、
we do fertigation、
一天给六次、
要人工去fertigate 吗？还是
不是人工吧？因为是那个 droplet 那个。
So 现在because we do R&D right? So 现在用人工才来放水。
来放水。
Right, we still do that. But start last week, we start to install 那个 fertigation. If you see the video we post out, right? We start the fertigation. So then 放那个时候啊 you only need to go to farm one a week only.
Once
a week lah, one to one is to harvest, another is to pesticide.
施肥哦，施打农药。
现在还要去每天去，因为 you need to check and then water the plant。
哦，那要隔多久？
对对，
我这要隔多久呢？去施肥跟浇水，一个礼拜两次嘛。
So, oh no, right now water one day is about 2.5 hours.
Two and a half hours.
哇 ，2.5 hours.
哇，那他
dig all the farm.
哇，好久哦。
A lot water, yeah.
Wow,
所以即使现在很常下雨也是要浇这样多的水分吗？还是如果下雨就不用这样多？
no.
等下它湿掉。
下雨时候是最 OK 的，
比较
最 OK 的。
哦，那如果天气热的时候要浇更多水，对吗？
对对。But it's very important. Like I learned last time, because when we 看那个很大的 farm 啊，他们用那个at the string, right? Because when it's raining too heavy, right, the tree will broken. Tree will fall. So what we do now is we buy the poly pipe and then we just
pump in the water.
Stick it. No, we buy the poly pipe for the stabilization so the tree don't fall down.
固定住，好让它不要掉下来。了解
It's quite interesting, yeah.
啊，真的，
把 lot of work 啦，
真的。那辣椒最怕的是什么呢 ，Andy？
啊，我
是虫害吗？还是天气
？Insects
虫害。了解。
Because the sun, right? The sun, no matter how hot, I think unless you burn it, it won't die. But for the insect, is 那个虫 the problem is when it come.If you bite, if you just bite your chili or eat your chili, that's okay. But if you bring the disease, right? Oh, one time.
Oh.
Like right now, we are dealing with one fungus. So, we'll check just last week only, you know. One plant kena, your whole farm will kena. It's
a pandemic.
Chili pandemic.
Yeah. It is true. It's true. So, that's 3% 啦。
So you can't do anything. You can't do anything with the fungus. 没有药吗？没有些。
So the fungus we got right, when I check is one of the worst fungus that you can possibly get. It's so bad. Let me show you. It's very bad. It just rots your whole chili.
Rot from the root or the fruit.
No, the chili itself.Start to rot.
Okay.
那个就是那个辣椒那边就开始烂，
所以就是辣椒会烂掉。
是长什么样？是白色吗？还是说它会变黑？还是什么
？So, okay. Imagine this is a chili, right? Imagine this is a chili, right? Your chili will start to be black in the middle.
有黑点。
And then this black will spread to the whole chili.And after it spread to this, right? If raining, the worst thing is, if raining,
就烂了。
This one will spread to all the other chili.
其他的那些辣椒素就会被感染到。
对 ，and the worst thing is this one when you reach the tip of the plant, your chili, the tree 那个树 will start to rot also.
哎呦，
树也枯掉，所以就整棵都不能用了。
对，
哇。天哪，真的种辣椒也是一个，
所以现在目前是还不知道有什么，所以目前就是还没有解决的方法嘛，来没有什么药，或者是就是只能够重种啊，重新种新的辣椒。
So, when I read online, what I say is, 如果一个种了，你要赶快拿出来 and farm and throw it away. That's how they do it.But if 全部跟它 that's I think that's why farmers will plant it like this. You plant one type at this part of the farm, and then another type at this part, and then another type this part. So if one cannot, not all cannot.
明白，就是要分开，好好去规划，不然的话，等下一个感染就全部都中招。
那还有一个问题，我想问 Andy， 如果说你说辣椒种了一次之后要给它。休息吗？那你要种其他的东西，那这个 substitute 是什么呢？什么样的一个 agriculture products？
So From what I read, you just don't plant any of the same type of species. Genes. Is example, yeah, species. You know, tomato is very similar to chili.
Really?
So, yeah. Tomato is very similar to chili. So they just recommend you not to plant the same type of things. Like you don't plant chilies again, or you don't plant tomatoes.
Okay.
What you want to do is maybe you plant corn.
Corn?
For one cycle.
那你种 corn 那个玉鼠鼠会不会辣？
那我不会，不会。
因为种过那个辣椒，因为我之前听过，我要种什么水果，如果你种苦瓜在旁边的话，那个水果也会被影响，
就会变苦。
对。
哎，这是有根据吗？这样的说法
？I don't know， 就是
maybe God
来必必有因嘛。
Maybe God if they。Edit the genes, right? I think maybe the corn 会变成辣。
那最后一题，我想问 Andy， 关于你，你刚刚提到了 genetically 那个叫
modified
基因改造 ，yeah， genetically modified 的这些些不管是水果啦，或者是这些农作物哦，你建议人们使用吗？它的好处跟坏处在哪里？
Okay, so I think the bad thing is only people mindset，人家的想法。因为 I don't believe like last time when I study, I don't believe unless there's new study coming out. We don't show any bad things coming out from GMO food, like genetically modified food. But you know, 现在有很多人了 and then now the space is getting less and less. And Human also 不喜欢吃那个有虫的东西，对吗？And then we also don't like to eat the fruit or the plant that is black color one. So, 我们全部是喜欢很美的 fruit， 我们也是咸吗？ So I feel if people don't tell you it's GMO, right? You won't care. In the future, most fruit will be GMO. I feel lah.Because the good thing about GMO is it's more resistant to disease. It's more resistant to weather, you know. And have you heard of the rice that don't need water to grow?
Oh,
yeah, there's a new one. There's a rice. No, I think they got it. If I'm not wrong, I think they found it in India or Thailand. They don't need, like, you know, they don't need a paddy field to grow. It can grow in dry condition. So imagine next time 我们的太阳太热了 right? Or our weather is too hot. No way you can grow paddy in water field. Or it's going to be drought. If you cannot grow rice in desert, so many people going to die.
True.
If you can't grow potato or whatever in desert, a lot of people going to die. So at that time, are you sure you're going to care whether it's GMO or not?I think you just want to eat. That's what I think. Because last time we studied that, I think most scientists is brainwashed. Because that's what scientists do. So there's more pros than cons. But there are always certain type of customer where they don't want, you know, genetically modified food.
了解。哇，今天跟 Andy 一席之谈，让我们了解了很多关于农业方面的这些非常专有的知识。
对对
对，多亏了这个 Andy， 他做了很多的 research， 而且本身呢也是学 biomedical 的
medical science，
medical science， 所以对他在农作方面其实是很有优势的。所以在这边也希望很多的这些年轻的朋友，不要因为疫情打击没有了工作，就觉得说哇，生活很难，
已经没有了希望。
对，其实换一个想法，转一个念头，你也可以像 Andy 一样，创造出事业的第二个春天。非常恭喜 Andy， 希望你的这个辣椒事业继续的风风火火，以后我们都可以在超市里面可以买得到你们种的这个非常香辣的辣椒。
辣椒，
谢谢 Andy，
谢谢 Andy，
谢谢，
拜拜，
See you soon，
拜拜，
拜拜。